danger, cause the scene is still a mess.
Chester being the better side. Harry is now being urged to shoot from distance. Oh, yes! And there is the goal. What a strike. Mark Carrington, what a strike. There was no danger. And from 35 yards, he has just put his foot through that and he's hit the top corner. Everybody in Agra is up cheering that goal. He goes over to Russ Penn to celebrate. And Harriers do have the breathing space. 62 minutes gone. Kidderminster to Harriers 2.
The Farsi defence put a block on it, the ball hit Cameron from there kindly. And Mark Carrington did the rest from close range. It's Harriers 1, Farsi Celtic 1 in the first minute of the
now. Deep into the Alphington, back to Alex Penny. And Mark Carrington has it. Carrington. Oh, it's a beautiful goal. Carrington finds Sam Austin, the captain. And on his right foot, just inside the area, he finds his corner, he picks it out, he looks up, and it's a beautiful finish. And the Harriers lead 1-0, Kidderminster Harriers. We've got the world looking in our window.
Sleep at night. No, I can't sleep at night. jumping in the bar. I was in the club, somewhere near the bar, and I saw that man. Ooh, I was in the club, somewhere near the bar, and I saw that man. Yeah, there was no place for him in my arms, so I walked over to him and I laid on the charm. Yeah, what's a man like you doing in a place like this? He said, would you like to dance? Fulfill my wish. Make me feel good. Make me feel nice. Give me your love. Love it.